A Parting Guest by James Whitcomb Riley, read for LibriVox.org by Leonard Wilson of Springfield, Ohio. What delightful hosts are they, life and love! Lingeringly I turn away this late hour, yet glad enough they have not withheld from me their high hospitality. So, with face lit with delight and all gratitude, I stay yet to press their hands and say, "Thanks, so fine a time! Good night." End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.